Warren Faidley was born on May 11, 1957 in Topeka, Kansas. His earliest fascinations with storms was while he was growing up in Mobile, Alabama, with tropical weather and the severe weather we have here. In 1982, he took a journalism degree, optional photo course. His first lightning pictures came during his studies. He's most well known for his pictures of lightning. Many of his lightning pictures were used to study lightning. For me, he had the greatest job taking pictures of weather and making money off of it.